I bet. So basically, we have three editors in AGI, and we gave them all the same amount of clips, and they all have 1 minute to make a highlight video with these clips, and we're gonna basically pick who's the best out of these three. But the thing is, one of the editors did go overboard, and that man edited like, he went to like 3 minutes with it because he just wanted to do more and show off what he's capable of doing. So we'll put him last, and we'll start with Effervert. All right, bet. You ready?
All right, cool. Let's go, let's go.
You trying to rush me or some shit?
Come on.
Nah, I'm playing, I'm playing.
Laying in a coffin, but I done made it through the pain and strife. Is my time now, my world, my life.
That profile is nasty.
I'm trying to go for the clip. You're just dead.
Don't participate in this spicy shit. Are we believing this homicide? I got a good heart, so I see teddy bears every time we make their mamas cry. I pray that my past ain't ahead of me.
Wow.
When I'm in love, I love heaven. If you betray me, you dead in the tomb. I disrespect you, respect me.
Break it down, weigh it up, not back it up. Make a five of my niggas.
Oh, wow. Yeah, that transition was cool.
And that was it. I don't know why he ended it like that. He could have kept going, bro. He made the ending terrible. I'm sorry. But
yeah, and it was kind of whack.
He was really good at editing, but he just literally stopped. He literally just stopped. Don't know why.
Yeah. And this is really laggy for some reason. I don't know why.
For real, it is. It's all good. It's Discord. But for him, I'll give it like, what, a 5 out of 10.
I think I'm a 6 out of 10.
6?
Yeah, five, 6 out of 10 is pretty good. I like the transition and that tool, that one edit.
You wanna watch it again?
Pretty cool. Nah.
All right, but on to the next one. This one's Mr. Disaster. I hate the song selection on this one.
Okay, that's cool.
Wow, he's really good, bro. This is amazing.
Yeah, with him, bro,
the first guy we watched, he was way more creative, but with him, he kept it simple, but at the same time, he did some amazing stuff. I'm going to give him like a 7, 8 out of 10.
I'll give him a 7.5, 7.2.
Yeah, this is messed
pretty
up.
Pretty good.
Yeah, this one was
there
great.
It wasn't too crazy, it was just like just right.
I know. All right, this is the next one. This one is a longer one, and he does a lot of song transitions, I believe, in this one. But we can just watch it, and we say the best for last. I don't know if it'll be the best because I haven't watched it, but I do know it's longer. That's what he told me. But yeah, let's get into it.
Digger.
Hey, cool little transition.
Oh my god, Digger.
Boy's name.
Oh, no, Digger!
Yep.
Wow.
Oh my gosh.
Wow. Bro, he's a great editor, bro. Oh, he has a future.
Oh my god.
That was hard. 32 points.
Yeah, he is great at editing.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Wow.
Oh my gosh. This is nasty.
Girl, promise you'll be mine.
Yeah, I see the vibe.
Uh-huh. Oh my gosh, this is a girl.
Come on.
Just
trying to get to the clip. It's
just
dead.
200.
I want you around all the
time. You know, this is the guy editing my montages too. He is in my highlight this one too. Wow.
Making that big bang.
It's like a movie. Nasty, bro. This is literally like a movie.
Put a little rock in here, I think. Is that what it is, rock?
Oh, no, what the hell are you talking about?
We legit pulled like so much.
This song?
I don't know, but. Ain't no words to this song, it's just instrumental. Huh? Hey.
Yeah, he spit on that kid. Wow. Hey.
You're the shade.
Yeah, that was. Yeah.
This is nasty. I don't know what the hell that audio was right there, but. Oh, another song transition? Oh, bet. Damn, he got clipped.
You're talking like every 3 months or?
Wow.
Oh. Wow.
These clips are nasty. I'm not gonna lie to you.
Cool.
Wow.
That's so good.
I hope there's more. Damn, that was it. Okay, so he
that
definitely
would be like
won.
A 9.
He definitely won. I do feel like the last 2 songs could have been better, but he was unique as heck. Like, he was really unique. This, he definitely won, even though he went overboard because it was only supposed to be a minute long. But in my opinion, he won for sure. Because the first minute of it was amazing, dude. Like, it was so good. And the second song, oh my gosh. But the first guy, in my opinion, like, bro, he started off so well. Like, this was meant to be. I thought he would have won, but he only did it. It's only 30 seconds long. It's too short, and it ended terrible.
This is a great song.
Yeah, I know what I'm saying. He's really good at editing, bro, but he made it so short. Like, he didn't. I don't think he put that much effort into it. Like, he's. Bro, he's really good at editing. But he's the best, but he's amazing. Like, look at this.
Yeah, that we just watched.
Oh, wow. See? Like, that's what I'm saying. He literally would have won this, in my opinion, bro, but he just didn't finish. He's really good, dude. I don't know. Like, all three of them are amazing, because the second dude missed a disaster, we can't even sleep on him either. Like, that shit was solid, too. So, first guy, what do you want to rate him?
First guy, this guy right here?
Yeah. 1 to 10.
7.5.
Now that you watch it again, you're going to give him a 7?
Yeah, 7.5.
Second guy, Mr. Disaster.
Second guy, I'll give him a... What was the second guy again?
You don't remember it?
Oh, this guy? I'll give him like a... I'll give... He didn't have any...
I'll give him like a 7.
Flashy transitions?
Nah.
I think...
He had something flashy coming up. I think it's coming up, maybe past it. Like, yeah, it's just coming up, I believe. But this is really good, though. Like, it's so simple, but it's really good. So, yeah, but this is really good. I'm sorry. I gotta give him a tie with the first guy just because of how.
Yeah,
I'm just gonna be a tie. Yeah, like, this right here is this flashy transition. But he's just like. It's really good, bro. Like, there's nothing bad about it. Like, this is really good, dude. Gosh. Yeah, tie for them both. I bet you the first guy would have won, though, Effavert, if he did more.
Yeah.
Did more. And then him, 9 out of 10, 9.5 out of 10. The last 2 songs were horrible.
Digger.
But, yeah. No, that's great, though. Yeah, that's...
Definitely 9 out of 10 for him.
Yeah.
You know, above and beyond.
Yeah, fire. This one was nice.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Actually, I think I'm going to give the first guy an 8 and then the second guy a 7.5. Because they're both really good montages.
I know.
Dang, and so. The first guy was on 30 seconds, so I know he could have did better if he would have went more.
Hell yeah. If you've seen some of his other videos, you would... Oh, my God. Oh, man. But yeah, we'll definitely do another part 2. We can even do grinders, you know, there, you know, grinders VFX, and then have them be a competition. Winner joins agent. Me and Nick can be the host. Definitely. Yeah, yeah, we can do a bunch of stuff like this. So yeah, so definitely first guy, 8. Second guy, 7.5. This guy, 9 out of 10. So Miss got first, Mr. Disaster got last, and Effiver got second. no hard feelings to any of the editors, they're all amazing. But yeah, appreciate you guys for watching the video. If you guys are new to the channel, make sure you guys drop a sub and turn on the post notifications. Make sure you drop a thumbs up. And if you have any questions, just be sure to comment. And Agent Rad and Agent Script out.